intersection of Corrales Avenue with Ben Bridge.
Wait.